got in here. Big day tomorrow.
Some of the old markers have fallen apart. You'll find bits of them flapping around loose. But
that guy looks so familiar.
I love Coach Oleander! He's so nice! He knows everything!
Was pretty bad at that. I remember. I also remember when my PB was like an hour 34 minutes. It's pretty insane. Yeah, that's okay though. We still made it there at a good time. This can still be a 5:30.
You can grab poles like that and swing on them. It's all about upper body strength, you know? You're like molasses going uphill in January with crutches.
Hopefully it's gonna be a good Linda, but I don't really care anymore. It's just gonna be fun runs. Just doing these for fun now. I've given up on trying to be serious about this. If you're not having fun, there's really no point.
Hello? Hello?
Guess I'm early.
Oh man. I screwed up my bunny hop royally. Oh, that's okay though. It's a short section. Oh. Won't be surprised if I'm behind here.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
Yeah, okay. No surprises there.
So what do we- I- Could you- So?
Step up to the brain tumbler when you're ready.
Sasha, I'm going inside the caravan.
What do you see inside?
I'm not-
Okay.
Well done, Rod. Well done, Rod. Good. Good.
My phone used to have the Twitch app, but then they updated it, and now it's not compatible with my phone. Which really sucks for me, because I like to watch it on my phone.
Don't worry, Dogen. I'm coming up there to save you.
What is wrong, Rasputin?
No time to explain, Sasha. I gotta climb this spooky thorn tower.
Saving time like crazy.
Rasputin, if you want to get high, and see if you can get all those rings spinning, Mr. DJ.
What was your last phone anyway? Don't mind me asking.
where...
Oh my god. Not sure what I did with that jump. That was interesting, to say the least. Your mom's a whore.
Man, I am so smart. Soft gelatinous underbelly? Here I come.
Thank you.
far so good. It's not perfect RNG, but it's really good nonetheless. And I think I'm going against the PB that had the perfect Linda, so I expect to be behind on this split. At least 5 seconds, 15 at the most. Okay, I failed at menuing there, so that cost me time. So I wouldn't have actually broke even if I didn't fail there.
I know it's you in there, Coach. I don't know where you're broadcasting from, but I'm gonna find out and make you show me what happened to Lily.
Camera does not speak giant monster boy language.
The only word you're gonna need is ouch.
Mighty Ram! Deadly Tiger Beam!
I also had really, really good Kochamera RNG, so I expect to be behind on this one too.
Welcome to the road crew.
I like the way Raz is holding that stop sign right now. Amazing.
I'm a waste management technician. Stop. This is a restricted area.
Oh my god. For the government. Bad RNG. Kinda realized what the way that Raz holds that sign. Yeah. I just now noticed that. Either it glitched or that's how he always holds it. I'm not sure. I think it was glitched, because I would have noticed that a lot earlier.
Be right there! Who is it? Hello? Taking time.
Great, great. Now, you're getting warmer. Keep think. Ooh, it's getting hot in here. Rasputin, lock your little focus on this last one and hold it while you use your pyrokinesis power.
I was hoping I would get that skip.
You can do it.
I think my PV got it. Which sucks, because that means it has an advantage over me now.
Oh, great shot! Let's see you do that again. Bingo! Okay, last one.
That's a weird position to start in. Thanks, game.
What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
All right.
Oh my god, the bunny hop too strong.
Yes.
Okay, good.
Got it. Hey, guess she really does.
No. I'm not gonna change my PB for a 1 second improvement. Not worth it. It's a really dumb change. Fire. Perfect.
Finally, recognition.
I'm so glad I didn't accidentally hit bacon there.
Enjoy.
Nice! Now I can get Edgar's cards.
Ah, see ya. Keep off the street now.
I expected to lose time there. I kind of choked him a little bit on the movement there. Oh, please, hit him on his own. That's really bad. Where is it? There it is. That sucks.
That's nothing more.
How's it? I need to hit bacon from there.
Hit a good.
Thank you. the fuck? I wasn't even targeting you. Now you can go.
Great.
I was close to hitting the death barrier.
Careful then.
Ow!
really strange. No. That's okay. Oh my God!
Where's he going? We're separating the brains now, Rasputin. He'll be fine. Let's go.
That was with a shitty 3-cycle. I fucking got world record with a shitty 3-cycle. Everybody, it is possible to get a world record with a shitty 3-cycle. Just laying that out now.
And so, that brings us to the end.
Oh my god.
The personal demons causing my negative behavior have all been eradicated, leaving me sane.
Did you stop streaming? Oh.
On a personal note, I would just like to reiterate how extremely sorry I am for stealing and trying to take over the world. Mistakes.
I didn't plan on getting world record today.
But this camp is all about education. And I know I, for one, learned plenty. Thanks to that guy right there. Come on up here, Raz.
We endeavor to build strong minds here. With the power to see things, to burn things.
That's fucking awesome. Thanks for being here, Nevkin. I really appreciate that. I literally treated this run like it was gonna. I didn't think anything was gonna happen. It literally felt for some reason I just thought I wasn't gonna make it at all. So I just kept playing like I wasn't gonna make it.
To honor his mind, his courage, and his heart, son. We do not normally ask this of someone so young, but it is obvious to us all that you are not average. Will you join us, Rasputin? Will you be a psychonaut?
And that is actually a pretty difficult time to get, because you have to make no mistakes after a perfect Linda.
Okay,
or even a decent Linda.
Perfectly clear about this. That was the best
this one literally had one major mistake, and that was it.
We can hang out for a couple of weeks.
Well, two mistakes, if you count that minor movement one in Glorious, but... Fuck yeah, dude. I can finally rest. I can finally give this game the break that it needs.
Dad's waiting for you.
Well...
Bye.
So... I know my stream title says 101% run. No. I'm not doing any speed runs now. I'm done. I'm gonna do some casual play. I'm gonna play some games normally.
Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts.
Dad!
Sir, can you teleport this many of us back to headquarters?
Huh? What? Hey, what are you people doing in my kitchen? Now get!
Guess we're taking the jet.
Don't worry about your dad, darling. We'll get him back.
Yes, after all, we'll have Rasputin helping us.
I'm going?
Now, how could we do this without our anti-kidnapping specialist?
I've taught you everything I can, son. Now, you go show them. Show them all.